What's going on? What's going down, guys? Canadian 69 Gamers
what's
here.
Going on?
What?
Hey, that intro.
Hey. My intro.
Now,
it's
mine.
No, mine.
Mine.
The sea is turning into Finding Nemo. Mine.
Yeah, like the seagulls.
Just keep swimming. All right, what's going down, guys? Canadian 69 Gamers here, and welcome
what's up, guys?
What?
Not down.
It's it. No, down is cool.
No, we don't look down. We look
right out in the middle. Shut up. In the middle.
Perfect. Look up.
Welcome to Canadian Chit Chat. We have
that's better.
Me and Josh, and we got Kane this week. Say hello, Kane. What's up?
Hello, Kane. What's up?
Shut up, Meg.
Shut up, Meg.
All right. So, we got some pretty awesome topics this week. No.
I don't want that.
Too bad. All right, so this week was pretty traumatic for the province, not the province.
We're sorry about last episode again. Yeah, I'm sorry. I take back. No, I don't. Never mind.
We did pretty traumatic here in North America. For those of you most to know, we had Hurricane Sandy going on.
It's more like the states have it more traumatic.
States have it terrible, but we
Canada,
had some
in Canada. Just our a boot. It's a boot time the states got deserved.
I think the worst thing that happened here is that lady got killed in Toronto.
What?
You didn't hear about that?
No.
She was walking on the street and a stop sign blew off with the wind and hit.
Fail!
Hit her in the face and killed her. She should have stopped.
She should have stopped.
It's like the race of sunflower. Where are you going?
The stop sign stopped her from breathing.
Hey, Josh, it's like the race of sunflower. Where are you going?
Where are you going, boy?
If I see you on the sidewalk again, I'm going to find you and your family. It's so funny. Do you guys hear Jersey Shore was, wrecked, too?
Good.
It's, completely,
good, yeah.
Destroyed. That show is, finished.
Good. It's one of the worst shows ever. It's not even reality. It's just bullshit.
Snooki, your ass is so fat, I just wanna fuck it.
Oh, God.
Being a mom is the best job ever.
Maybe
she
later.
Heard that on the fucking news. She's like, being a mom is the best time ever because, you know, I get unemployment insurance and I get a tax refund.
It's so true.
There's those people who just keep having kids so they can just keep getting welfare money.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's so true.
Well, I'm gonna survive. My 600 kids. I don't know about them.
Wow.
I'll give them up for adoption.
Adoption. That's like the Canadian accent. Adoption.
Except you don't talk like that.
Adoption.
It's a boot time.
It's a boot time. Hey.
You sound Scottish. It's a boot time.
You're a boot time.
Like Scottish.
Thing about Canada and how the U.S. portrays us is I was watching South Park today at lunch. At Mike's house, and fucking this set in South Park for our royal wedding, our tradition is the groom rips off the girl's arm and then shoves it up his own ass.
That is.
It's true. Yeah.
Yeah, I do. I was just agreeing with them. They got that 100% right. You know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. I thought you were we don't even do that.
I'm gonna do that at my wedding.
You should. It's tradition.
Okay, so we done with this one?
What one?
This topic. Sandy.
This is a topic?
Sandy, yeah.
Really?
We were talking about Sandy.
You mentioned, two things for it, then we just went off on a random bullshit.
Exactly, that's the point of this entire show.
I've only seen, two episodes. However,
you should watch more of them.
Yeah, because they're pretty good.
We should.
Yeah.
Which episodes did you see?
Last one, I think I seen the whole one, the last one, and I think probably the first one.
Let me guess. Oh, well, the first one sucked.
Yeah, the first one did suck. No, the second one sucked. The first one was good.
Oh, yeah, with that little squeaker clear guy.
Oh.
I'm joking. He's still squeaking.
All right, so moving on. I thought this would be pretty cool since all three of us are Canadian guys. I thought we would all say our favorite things about living and being in Canada.
Sure. I'm a tree.
About living and being in Canada.
Yeah, I'm a tree.
I pee pee on him.
And then I blow my leaves at him.
Okay, favorite things about living in Canada? Go.
What?
Favorite things about being in Canada? Go.
All the games are made out of ice, we ride to school on our polar bears, and it's cold 24/7. You go on.
We eat, we eat maple syrup for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Ride to school, yeah, like ride from igloo, like from igloo to igloo.
Igloo to igloo on polar bears.
Yeah, from igloo to igloo on our polar bears. It snows 24/7. Oh my god, look, it's the sun. Oh my god.
Wait, it's nighttime.
It's a myth. The sun is a myth here.
You're a myth.
Everything's a myth.
Everything's a myth here.
This isn't even real. This isn't happening.
It's not happening. There's no way it's happening.
I'm not drinking milk right now.
I'm not.
You're drinking the air.
A piece of paper in my hand right now.
I'm not using my cracked screen cell phone right now.
Oh, your shitty torch.
In this call right now.
I'm not drinking Powerade and vodka right now.
We're not even recording right now.
Recording what?
I'm joking.
Recording what? What are you talking about?
Yeah, like, we're not even on Skype. We're like, together right now.
We're talking in real life, even though we're in, like, different provinces.
Yeah, we're
just yelling across provinces.
That's how big Canada, or the small Canada is, you know? We're all, like,
even though they're in different provinces, we can still be together.
I got Will in my right arm and whatever the hell it is, Kane. Okay, in my left, you know?
We're all in this together.
Rising up, straight to the top.
Shut up,
Meg. This pack is gonna get popped.
Oh, we mo wet. Oh, we mo wet.
Mo wet.
Oh, God. Alright, let's move on. Five things that are on our Christmas list this year. Let's think about this one. Who wants to start?
Video games, gum, more video games.
Socks, for me.
Really?
Boxers, for me.
I actually have no idea, to be honest.
Socks and boxers.
You actually, like, ask, like, for that stuff, like, for Christmas? Like, I just, like, get it anyway. Like, even though I don't ask for it, I just, like, get it. I get that stuff, like, anyway. Like, regardless.
I actually have no idea.
It's a katana?
November 2nd, give me a break.
Can I just fucking talk?
No.
Oh.
Who even invited you to this call?
I work here.
That shark in your emblem is what invited, not you.
No. It's the shark with a laser beam on its head.
He isn't Cyclops.
No, he's a laser beam shark. You know from Austin Powers?
Yeah. I'm an idiot.
Cyclops dies, and I like it.
Which one's that? Third one?
Oh. Yeah.
It's been a while since I've seen that. I saw it in the theaters.
I know, same.
Came your out. Favorite character, die!
Favorite character's Wolverine.
Oh. Yeah, same.
Everyone's?
Yeah, it's like everybody's favorite character.
Mine's Magneto. No. Sorry, Magneto's mine's a bitch. Mystique.
Mystique's a bitch.
I'd like to peek on Mystique.
Actually, my favorite character, I really liked, like, the guy who could, like, in the second one, like, the guy with, like, blue skin
totally
who could, like...
fuck someone.
The guy in the second one who could, like, move around and shit.
Oh, Nightcrawler.
Yeah, like the blue skin guy.
Yeah.
Who looked like Avatar and he talked like a Mexican.
For sure, Xavier's worst enemy is stairs.
Yeah.
Do you mean the teleporter guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Nightcrawler.
I liked him. Thought he was kind of cool.
Nightcrawler?
He was the guy with, like, the blue skin, like the tail, who could, like, teleport around.
Yeah.
He looked like Avatar and he sounded like a Mexican.
You know what the best power, I think, is in that fucking movie?
What?
Mystique.
Who is Mystique?
She's the really hot blue chick.
Oh, yeah. That's Magneto's, like, girlfriend or whatever, right?
Yeah, and then you get to see her, like, naked in one of the movies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, like, when she gets, like, turned back into human, right?
That's the first one, isn't it? I still think...
That's the third one.
Magneto still should have kept her because she's still, like, oh, she's a dime.
He didn't accept her, though, because she was human.
Yeah, what a bitch. I want to fuck Magneto up. I'd take her.
You know? I want to Magneto up.
Fuck Magneto up, you know.
Yeah, okay.
So don't bring anything metal, because he'll use it against you.
Okay.
Yeah, bring a gun. He'll, like, turn it around, like, make you, like, shoot yourself. Stop shooting yourself.
Take the eraser part off, because that's metal. With your, pencil.
Stop shooting yourself.
I'll wear, like, all plastic clothing.
He did that in the movie.
That's what they, yeah, that's what, like, they, like, did in the movie. Like, everyone wore, like, yeah, had, like, plastic guns and stuff, like, so he couldn't, like, do anything.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then, like, Mystique, like, injected, oh, never mind.
So what else that do I, so what bad. Else does everybody want for Christmas? Christmas list. Christmas list.
I actually have no idea, so.
Josh, what about you?
Not yet,
anyway. I just, socks, underwear, maybe even a sword, a laptop.
Yes, that's what I want, a laptop.
An ultrabook.
It's an ultrabook.
That's the laptop.
Oh, okay.
It's like a laptop on crack cocaine.
Okay.
And a Microsoft Surface.
Yeah, that's what I want, too. I want a laptop first, though.
I'm getting both.
Yeah, a new laptop first.
I'm getting, and I've ordered my iPhone, but I have one message.
You ordered that, like, 2 weeks ago, though.
Three. Oh. If anybody here that watches these videos, even if you're from Brazil and you're a female... Which is highly unlikely, even though all our female viewers are from Brazil and they're 65 or older.
they're retired grandmas.
If you work at Apple and you're listening to this, I have one message for you. Fuck you!
Alright.
Yeah, I could just see the channel getting shut down now because of that.
Yeah, just get it, like, see getting, like, spam with Brazil's the best. We're good at soccer. Oh,
by the way, since we're in Canada, we have free speech, motherfuckers!
Yes, we do. Alright, moving on.
I cut my arm off and I get it replaced for free.
Moving on.
Why not?
Will.
Yes?
What is your Christmas list?
Okay.
Hey, never said yours.
I did never. Oh, wow, I did. I didn't know.
And Kane never said his either.
I said I don't know what I wanted.
He doesn't know.
Well, too bad. You're
it's only November. Give me a break.
No.
It's like a month away. We're not giving you any break. It's like December. A month away.
Where do you want it? Where do you want your break?
Like, I think it means right now. Yeah.
Like, in your nuts, in your, like, face, in your, like, arm, or leg.
My armpit. I want my break in my armpit.
Well, Will's famous
he's famous for breaking armpits.
Yes, he went to go punch me as hard as he could, and he fucking punches my armpit.
That was so funny.
It did nothing.
Slipped his arm and, like, punched him in the armpit.
And I didn't wear deodorant on that day.
Oh, God.
Joke's on you.
I know. Joke's on you. My armpit is AIDS.
He leans on his fist. Oh, God.
Joke's on you. I have crabs.
Oh, God.
In your armpit.
Okay, I want a new laptop.
Yeah, all my hair is crabs.
I want a new laptop. I want the new Splinter Cell. Blacklist. Like, Splinter Cell Blacklist. Like, Christmas. Like, around Christmas. So, I really want it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I want to get...
So, games like that don't get released in December.
Yeah, I know.
Usually November, October.
Yeah, usually. I want to get some seasons of Family Guy.
Get Netflix.
Yeah?
They're all on
there. Like, is it, like, actually worth it? Like, I've never used Netflix. Like, is it really worth it?
Yes!
Okay, I'll get it then. Good. That's probably it, actually. Like, just season of Family Guy, Blacklist, and a new laptop. And some money, I guess, too. I don't know. I like getting money, because then you can use it for, like, whatever.
Yeah, even though Will got his birthday money, like, what, 2 days ago? And he, like, got a dirty snowball from a hooker, and then he's, you know.
I got a blue snowball, by the way, and whatever.
Oh, blue waffle and
that's what they call it now. That's what they call it now.
Yeah.
Are you Irish, bro? Kane?
No.
Why do you sound Irish?
I don't know, I get that all the time.
Why do you sound French?
People say I sound British, too, for some reason.
You start talking, and it's like, all I hear is, like, is that a different person in the call?
Alright, moving on.
Who invited this Irish
Moving
guy?
On, moving on.
No, you move on.
This is our last topic.
Oh.
Yes.
Go home.
Alright.
You're not even at your desk.
Get my Regina.
You're, like, in some cellar.
Me?
Yeah. Both of you. You're in the same cellar.
I ain't in no cellar.
I ain't got no satisfaction.
Hey.
Okay, shows that we are currently watching.
Supernatural, Walking Dead.
Watching and following, and then let's, like, talk about, like, different shows.
Supernatural.
Hey.
Co-host goes. No, fine. Guest, pussy, Irish asshole.
I'm the
poster.
Guest.
Yeah.
I'm the guest.
Guest first.
Fine. American Chopper, Walking Dead are the two main ones, really.
Yeah, okay. Josh, go ahead.
Okay. This is a long list.
Yes, it looks like every TV show ever made.
Yeah. Junk Raiders.
Really?
Mythbusters.
Oh yeah, Mythbusters, I forgot about that one.
Junk Raiders, Mythbusters, Unchained Reaction, Walking Dead, Family Guy, American Dad, South Park, Supernatural.
He's like holding his fingers out now. Did I get them all?
I know. There's so many.
He has like a list.
There's so many more. I'm serious. There's so many more, but I can't.
Okay, just name like your like favorite ones. Like name, like the shows that like you watch like the most.
I just told you. Oh. And Top Gear, UK.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that show actually.
I love that show so much. Ah, fuck.
Okay, really, the only shows I'm currently watching is Dexter, Boardwalk Empire. I started watching The Walking Dead.
Good.
Which I'm loving so far.
See the part where Herschel got his leg cut off?
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't tell him anything.
Dude, it's like 3 weeks old.
Yeah, I've seen like a lot of it. Like, I mean, like, I watch it fast.
You watch it fast. You just put it on fast forward. And there you go.
Yeah, Walking Dead, which I'm loving.
I watched The Walking Dead preview, so I have to watch The Walking Dead.
I've been watching. I love Criminal Minds and that kind of shit.
You're a mind of a criminal.
Good.
She's got the eyes of a stripper.
That's pretty much it, really. I mean, yeah.
Oh.
And Friends. I love Friends.
I thought that show was canceled.
Yeah, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, but I still watch it.
Season was like,
I watch it like every day, though.
10 years ago.
It was, but I watch it every day.
I've never even seen it.
I love it. It's so funny.
I haven't seen it in a long time.
It's really, really funny, but it's like clean comedy.
I didn't laugh the entire time, and then it's like, fuck this show.
It's like clean comedy. Like, I mean, that's what I like about it.
I don't like clean comedy.
That's exactly why you would like it.
Yeah.
All right, so that's the last topic.
Comedy's the best comedy.
It's gotta be dirty. Dirty shit, man.
That's the last topic.
No, you're the last topic.
Your mom's the last topic.
What I wanted to talk about is, just to add on, if we have time.
Yeah, we do have time.
We have time?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay, what I wanted to talk about is Halo 4.
Alright, go ahead.
Halo 4.
Since it's such a popular game, you have the right to talk about it, so go ahead.
I'm so excited, but, my one fear is that it's starting to turn into Call of Duty.
I know, same with me. So that's the main reason that I'm not getting it. That's the main reason.
You won't get it because you're gay and you don't like Halo.
No, the only Halo I've played that I ever liked was Halo 3. I loved Halo 3.
I knew you were
going
to say that one because that's the one everyone likes.
I loved Halo 3.
Well, this
like with,
game has gotten reviews saying that it's going to be better than Halo 3.
Yeah, but people said that Reach was like Halo better than Halo 3, and I hated Reach.
That was actually a good one.
That was a really good one.
I didn't like Reach, but then they said that it was like going to be like a lot better than Halo 3, and it wasn't even close for me.
No, they didn't say it, because it's two way different storylines.
Yeah, I think the new enemies are going to like take you through all your worst enemies.
The only difference through the Halos is the storyline. Everything else is exactly the same.
And anybody who's been like freaking loyal to the Halo series will know about Halo Forward Unto Dawn. The last episode came out today.
Not seen that yet.
Oh my god.
By the way, guys, sorry.
What a phenomenal episode.
Sorry to interrupt.
Seen, like, the first three.
Sorry to interrupt. We're talking about Halo. I'm not doing a Let's Play for it or anything, so don't get any ideas. But we're just like talking about it because it's a great series. But
HD PVR, I'll be posting videos on it. So
I don't think you can actually post that and get monetized for it.
Why would you monetize anyway, though? You get like no money for it.
People do get money for it.
You get like 10 cents.
You said it right there. So
it's barely any
and
money.
Apparently Black Ops 2 is going to be like that as well.
No, Black Ops 2 is not going to be like that. There's people.
Oh, they changed it.
Yeah, you have to get like permission though. But it's not hard to get permission for it though, apparently, or something like that. I don't know.
Good. Maybe Cody won't. By the way, if you're from Cody McMahon, drop dead. That's all I have to say.
I know. Good. Rotten hell.
Just saying.
What a way to end it.
Yeah. If you're from Cody McMahon, don't forget to get the fuck off our channel and prepare to die.
Awesome. Haters gonna hate, man. Haters gonna hate.
I don't even know what
he's gonna die. It's more like it.
It's this hater on our channel. He's like a total like douchebag who goes to our school. But enough of that.
Okay.
That wraps up this episode, guys. Kane, thank you so much for being our host this week.
Thank you, please.
a lot of work went into just making this one episode because it took us forever.
It took like 2 hours to get these things even recorded properly.
And, Will, I believe we have something to do for the outro.
Yes, we do.
Andre! Sorry.
Do it, Joshy.
No, you do it.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, you do it, because you're on the snowballer.
No, I'm not.
And besides, you have to play through your speakers, because you're a retard.
Josh, don't sing it yet. We don't want to give it away. You ready, though?
Yes.
All right, wait 1 second.
I can smell the KFC.
Wow, are you black?
No.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, I told you I'm like a ghost.
Josh, are you ready?
Are you like a ghost?
I'm like a ghost.
I am ready.
What the hell?
Fail, Andre. What?
Still recording?
Yep.
Oh, because I was gonna bail.
We have to do like a special intro before we go.
This is like friggin' boring now.
Okay, ready? Ready? Josh, it's coming.
Yeah. That's what he said.
Never mind.
The hell was
that? That was the wrong one, sorry. Okay.
Stop.
Sleeps tonight.